New at 6, 12 News is getting dramatic video showing 5 TSA officers attacked by a man running through security at Sky Harbor on Tuesday. Investigators say the officers now recovering after being ambushed at a security checkpoint in Terminal 4.
And we're told Tyrese Garner tried rushing through the checkpoint and then confronted the officers. Garner was arrested and is now facing several charges.